What is up, guys? It is Christ. We are back with another video. This is going to be the final video today. I know I've put out a bunch of them. I think I put out like four videos today, so it's a lot of commitment on my time, at least. I told the guys I was going to try and have videos for you guys every single day of the week. I'm still doing it on a technicality. I was supposed to have the anger video out yesterday, but we did a Marvel trailer reaction, so we got that one instead. But we are going to have one up every single day of the week. Hopefully, I'm still going to stick to that, trying to stick to that. But we're going to be checking out Dio Stargazer. This is one that I've been wanting to do for a while. So I believe I've heard sections of this song. I listen to the Ronnie Rising medley by Metallica very often. I believe it has what is it called? Rainbow in the Dark, Tarot Woman, Stargazer, and then Kill the King. I think it's got like three or four different songs in it. It's got sections of Stargazer in it. I know for a fact it does. And so I'm kind of interested to see like what parts of it were taken from the song and which ones weren't. But so this is going to be pretty interesting. I've heard elements of it. I don't know exactly where they're going to be placed, but I'm pretty excited for it. I told you guys the last video, Dio talk Don't Talk to Strangers. Oh my God, that was such an amazing song. We're going to be checking out Stargazer right now. Let's go ahead and get started. Actually, let's look what Genius says. And then we'll get into the song. Oops, I completely forgot to do Stargazer. Yeah. All right, let's see what it says. The song of Rainbow is epic, a tale of a wizard who believed he could fly. People believe in the wizard and are enslaved in order to build a tower in harsh conditions in the desert so he can fly, during which many die. When the tower is finally erected, the wizard climbs the tower only to fall to his death instead of flying, and the slaves feel lost as they see a rainbow rising, the album title, on the horizon. Wait, is this a conceptual record? Okay, well, this sounds like the beginning, so either way, you guys will have to let me know. Anyways, let's go ahead and get started. Okay, I recognize. I don't think I've heard anything after this. Thank you. love like these sort of like almost operatic vocals in the background. Those are nice. Oh my god. Holy crap. You don't know how tempting it is. I almost made this a double song. I almost made this a double song. I was like, I want to listen to one more. Ugh. Okay. Can't do that. Not today. Not today. Whoops, wrong one. That was such a good song. Holy crap. Okay, I want to point out, I want to make it known that I have heard sections of that before, simply from the Metallica like partial cover they did. But the rest of it was so amazing, and this song is amazing. Like, even if I wouldn't have heard it, I would have fell in love with it anyways. Man, it was just so amazing. There have been sections that I have heard. I believe I heard all the way up until the second verse. I didn't hear the second verse, but I have heard up until the second verse with the Ronnie Rising medley. Absolutely amazing song. The there was so many memorable parts in it, from the guitar solo to Dio's amazing vocal performance to the amazing guitar riffs to the amazing solo. The drums sounded phenomenal. Guitars phenomenal. Bass phenomenal. There's nothing bad I could say about this song. Absolutely amazing song. I give it a perfect five. If you guys want to see more Dio, which I know you do, I don't know why I'm freaking yawning in the middle of the day. If you guys want to see more Dio, which I know you do, make sure you guys are voting in the comment section down below. I want you guys to suggest songs, and those of you that want to see those songs, make sure you are thumbing up the ones you want to see. And yeah, that's going to be it for this video, guys. I will go ahead and see you guys later.